They're all one sheet.
Looks pretty good. So far, all the little canvases, the 20 by 20s canvases are good. No rivers, no messed up drills, messed up canvas. Excuse me, get my words straight. All's in order for little canvases. More to go, but something in that sticky. At least it's in the sticky off the cam, off the picture, not in the picture. Been dropping something in the sticky because there's a little bit of something in this one too. That's China up. The rest of the canvas is better be right.
Cut this paper, cut it crooked.
Yeah.
Well, they cut the whole...
Everything is crooked, the canvas and the paper. So close to the numbers. Okay, that's it for the small ones. Into the girl with flowers.
And keep the rivers, keep the canvas close. Tell me to spill the paper and keep it close.
Keep from getting rubbers. Just want to remind you. Peel it and keep the paper close to the canvas. It'll help avoid getting rubbers.
See her face.
I'm going to show her face. Turn around for you. Girl with the roses, flowers. Cut all the tape off, separate the canvases. Kiss faces.
I'll start it. You finish it down there.
It's in two pieces.
Okay.
It's cut down the middle.
Do you want that out by the time then? Is this the bottom of the face?
That's the top of the faces. Top of faces looks good. Symbols seem pretty clear. Bottom of the canvas. So far it looks pretty good. New rivers. Canvas looks good. Except being a little sticky. Good. it's just, okay, it's cut down the middle. There's tape over the middle of it. I guess that's from where they rolled it.
You won't have her time.
You know, if it's clear.
Wow. Look how small these boxes are. I've never seen them that little.
They're clear, but they're little.
Look at y'all, how small these boxes are. There's going to be some tiny girls.
Maybe too tiny. But
there's a bumping table or something here.
Yeah, it's where the table folds together. It's the
girl. I want to go like this. There's Tinker.
Yep. Tinkerbell.
Tinkerbell's right there.
So far, other than having small little boxes.
Nala. This is Nala.
Oh, Nala, Nala, Nala. Split in half down the middle. Well, almost half.
There she is. My little butterball.
There we know.
Chris's little bit, he calls her little bit. And I call her Jelly Bean. Jelly Bean and little bit. Want to say hi to everybody, Nala?
No, I'm
She's taking a nap.
That right there from the table, I don't think that'll remain. Say it should be your other two Tinkerbells to make up for the messed up ones.
It's so much easier to do this when you have two people. This is Rosetta, and that's incandescent. Iridescent, I'm sorry. And it should be Fawn and Tinkerbell.
And
so this is Fawn, and this is Silver Mist, and there's Tinkerbell.
One more.
This is the last one. We have so much fun doing these Tinkerbells. Thank you, babe, for buying these for me.
You're welcome. I am not talking so much.
Yeah, he's got to go to work and he don't want to. Symbols look good. This is really a dark one, so I'll definitely have to use my light pad. What am I saying? I always use my light pad. I'm blind without it. And that girl is Vidia, Tinkerbell, Fawn, Silver Mist, and her cousin, Ice Storm, I think. We have two more orders coming. These all came from Home Fun.
Her finger's face.
These were all, the Tinkerbells were custom, and Nala was a custom, and the kids was a custom.
The Tinkerbells, yes, were replacements for the Hurricanes that were screwed up. Thank you for watching. No, I didn't talk much. She talked a little. She feels sick, but she can talk every so often. It just needs a break from it every so often. Especially having to deal with the doctors and everything. And all she's got to go through is just...
I think that's something that has to do with Kiss. I'm not sure. Whatever he just did.
That is having that's like, you know, rock on.
Rock on. Y'all rock on.
They call them devil's horns.
Devil horns.
In the heavy metal world, they call them devil's horns.
All right, y'all. stay tuned for some more videos. I have one coming up with what I do with my drills. I have a kit with me, a couple more unboxings. We appreciate y'all.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.